Hello everybody and welcome back. I'm glad to be back. I was busy with other things and I wasn't able to make videos as often as I wanted to, but now I'm glad to be back. This video is actually a request. It was due to the cowboy boots video that I made originally. It seemed to be a video that was well liked, well received, and I'm very thankful for it. I've always said cowboy boots are great. They're a great staple to have in your wardrobe. They're timeless and you can wear them at any time and you can wear them in many different ways. So this video is going to be on cowboy boots and different styles that you can rock it. Why? Because someone wrote to me in the comments, and I always encourage people to make suggestions. Someone wrote to me in the comments that this person's a mechanic and usually when he's not at work, he enjoys wearing boots. So he wanted some more boot ideas. So I was like, hey, I love boots too, so you're in luck. All right, so I don't know where the ladies are in the subscribers here. I would like to see some lady subscribers. So please, ladies, my channel is not limited to just men. So feel more than free and more than welcome to subscribe. Okay, because the ideas that I give for what I wear or how you could wear it, it's not just for men. If I say you wear a suit like this for a guy, obviously ladies, they wear two-piece suits also. It's just more taper, more fitted, and it accentuates their curves and their female beauty more than it would to a guy. But both of you can look sharp, man or woman. So in this case, we're going to try a few outfits. I'm going to wear a pair of cowboy boots. It's going to be black. It's going to be lizard. I will show you the boots, and I'm going to wear it in different ways. I'm going to wear it with a pinstripe suit, with a button-down shirt. I'm going to wear it with black jeans. I'm going to wear it with a leather shirt. I'm going to wear it with a regular plaid button-down shirt. I'm going to wear it with a couple of t-shirts. This all sounds crazy to you. It's gonna look awesome, okay? And it's not limited to an age group, okay? It can range. You could be 15 years old and you could rock this look, or you could be in your 60s and rock this look. If you think I'm too old to wear this, listen, Keith Richards, Mick Jagger, they fucking look awesome with whatever they wear, right? And if you're thinking, well, you're not Keith Richards and you're not Mick Jagger, why can't you be, all right? You can be cool at any age. You just have to be comfortable and you have to own the look. If you're gonna be uncomfortable when you put something on, don't even do it. Why waste your time, all right? So pick the outfit that you're comfortable with, put it on, own it, and walk out there like this shit is yours, all right? So anyway, let's get to the fun. Too much talking here. Let's get these outfits going, all right? So let's create a scenario here. You're that guy who's had your eye on that lady, or you're that lady who's had your eyes on that guy in the office. They finally says yes. You're going on a date. Now you want to impress. You want to go out there, you want to feel 100%, you want to feel like a million bucks, you want to go out there and say, boom, look at me, all right? I'm going to show you how to achieve that look, how to walk out there confident, how to own it, and how to have a great date, okay? So let's do this, come on. We got no time to waste here.
This is a quick video of the boots.
Get down! Cost to be the boss. Paid the cost to be the boss. I'm paid the cost to be the boss. Look at me. You know what to see. See a bad mother. Look at me.
Let's say you want to impress this person. You're going on your date. Finally, he or she said yes. You're trying to figure out what to wear, and you're not really sure, but you do want to make an impression. So, option number one, maybe you're going out to dinner. I have on, maybe you can't see it, but a black pinstripe suit with gray stripes. I'm wearing a white shirt and I'm wearing a belt. The design of the belt matches the skin on the boots. So I'm wearing it with the boots, as you can see. Okay? Maybe some people say, how can he pull that off? How can I pull that off? Cowboy boots and a suit. Listen, can be pulled off. Look sharp. All right? If you don't want to go dressed up like this, you don't want to go full boat, I'm going to show you a more casual look. But as you can see, it can be done. It looks good. All right? So if you want that luxurious fabric on your body, you can do it. Here it is. Here's the proof. Next one, maybe you don't want to go as dressed up. Maybe you want to go a little more casual. All right? I'm going to show you something a little more casual. Maybe you're somebody that rides a motorcycle. Have a look. All right? Stand by. Have a lot of good stuff. All right, so here's another look. I'm wearing the same boots, black jeans, a black V-neck t-shirt, short sleeves, and I'm wearing a light flannel shirt or a plaid shirt. It's actually, it's not flannel, it's a plaid shirt, which is lightweight. So depending on where you are, you can take the shirt off, tie it around your waist, or leave it in your car, or put it in the bag on your motorcycle, inside the bag of the motorcycle, and you can go out. Still look good, still feel confident, still look stylish, okay? The first one was a suit. That's one look. It's a great look. This is another look. It's also a great look. I'm going to show you two more looks. The first one is dressy, obviously. This one is more casual. The next one's going to be a little more dressy than this, but not as dressy as the suit. It's still going to involve jeans, a t-shirt. We're going to wear a blazer, but it's going to be a leather blazer. And earlier I mentioned about a leather shirt. You're going to see how that looks. All right? So stand by. Two more looks coming up, giving you options. Thank you for subscribing. Ladies, subscribe. Don't shy away from subscribing. You can get ideas here for yourself, your brother, your uncle, your father, your boyfriend, a friend, anybody. All right? So don't feel that this is a channel just for men. Okay? Anything I'm wearing, women can wear. Of course, they're going to wear a more feminine look, but the idea is the same, all right? Okay, for this look, I didn't want you to be limited to just black clothing. So still, same boots. This time we switched it up. We went with blue jeans. We went with a white V-neck t-shirt, and we went with a leather blazer. Okay, this is another nice look. It's a little dressier than the previous one with a plaid shirt. It's not as dressy as the one with the suit, obviously. But it's three different options of how you can go on this date and look good. You can feel confident. One, depends, right? You're wearing a nice suit like that, you go to a nice restaurant. This one's more casual. Maybe you want to go to a bar, grab a couple drinks. Maybe you just want to pick her up on your motorcycle. Maybe you have a nice vintage car. You don't want to look too dressed up. You want to look good. Maybe you just want to walk, get to know each other better, and you still want to look good. This is it. It's comfortable. These boots are very comfortable. You can definitely do the walking. All right? All the three looks that I show you are nice. Okay? Very different, but very nice. And you'll definitely make an impression with them. Besides the clothing, it's all about your attitude, your personality, obviously. All right? So don't ruin it. I can only help you with the clothes. I'm just kidding. I could give you tips too on what to say and what to do, all right? You're in the right channel. All right. Let's go for the last look. And after that, I will tell you what everything is. I will tell you where you can get it. And I will tell you that, yes, you can pull this off. Okay, you can. So let's get to the fourth look. Okay, guys, this is the last look. Same boots, blue jeans, black V-neck t-shirt, and a leather button-down shirt. Ladies, you can pull this look off. You can wear Western boots, you can wear jeans, you can wear a V-neck t-shirt, you can wear a tank top, and you can wear a fitted leather shirt. You are going to look amazing in this look. Gentlemen, how cool is this look? A lot of people shy away from things that are different. I embrace things that are different. A lot of people will shy away from a leather shirt, unless you're a biker, right? I rock stuff like this. I wear stuff like this, okay? It's all about confidence. Clothing is all about confidence. That's what my channel is about. It's about helping you boost your confidence, giving you ideas of things that you can wear so you can boost your confidence, okay? That's all clothing is. If you are confident, if you own the look, you're gonna pull it off. You're gonna be Keith Richards, you're gonna be Mick Jagger, you're gonna be Lenny Kravitz. You are going to be the rock star. Because when you walk in anywhere, you're gonna walk in with confidence and people are gonna see that. Because it's gonna be there. It's gonna be like an aura. It's gonna be like energy, right? You walk in, you own it. People notice when you walk in. I'm not saying you're gonna walk in and be arrogant. We don't do arrogance here, all right? But you're gonna walk in and people are gonna notice that you're very confident, okay? So these are simple looks that you can pull off. It's all about ideas, okay? We went from a suit, a black pinstripe suit with a button-down shirt with Western boots, to a leather blazer and a white t-shirt. We went to a plaid shirt, black jeans, to this, okay? Same shoes, just what we dressed it up with is what changed. Okay, still looks awesome. Still, I think is awesome. I will go out any day of the week wearing either one of these outfits. So can you. So can you. I'm telling you, so can you. All right? So, once again, thank you for subscribing. Thank you for supporting the channel. I want us to grow together. Thank you for the comments. A lot of positive comments. A lot of the thumbs up. A lot of the people who have viewed the videos, they like the video content. I try to put out good content, okay? I think that's important. So thank you, keep subscribing. If you have any suggestions, this was a suggestion, here it is, okay? I listen to my viewers. So I appreciate it. I hope everyone had a great Christmas. I hope everyone had a great new year. It's the beginning of the year. Whatever you plan, go out there, get it, all right? The world is yours. Go out there. It's only January. You have the rest of this month and 11 more months to achieve whatever your goals are. Don't let anyone stop you, all right? The only one that stops you is you. So let's move forward. Thank you once again for the support. And the channel is going to be here. I'm going to keep putting content. And I'm going to keep putting out stuff that will help anyone out there on my channel. And that's pretty much it for me. The next piece I do is going to be a breakdown of all this stuff. Okay? All right. Thanks. Okay, so this is the end of the video. And if any of you are interested in knowing where all this clothing came from, I'll be more than happy to tell you. Just ask in the comment section, okay? These looks are easy, okay? The leather shirt that I just took off, it's from Ralph Lauren. The plaid shirt that I had on is from Ralph Lauren. The jeans, they're 501s, okay? I could tell you the other stuff, the suits, all that other stuff. The whole point of this video is that a lot of people shy away from cowboy boots. A lot of people shy away from certain items of clothing because they're not confident enough, or they just don't have ideas of what to pair them with. Okay, so the purpose of this video was to make suggestions, give you ideas. Like I said, I think I've said it 2 or 3 times during the video, that someone wrote in the comment section, he's a mechanic, he enjoys wearing boots. Most of the time he's at work, but when he's outside of work, he enjoys wearing boots and he wanted to have some ideas. This is for you. Thank you for suggesting that. I'm more than happy to do that. Okay, so I hope this helps. And there are lots of people who want to dress to date, right? They want to be up to date with the looks and stuff like that. I don't follow fashion. I really, I do my own style. I'm all about style. And
whenever I suggest anything, it's not stuff that you grab at the mall, it's not stuff that's trendy. It's stuff that I think is a good look, is a timeless look that I like to wear, and I think a lot of people can do it. So this is just ideas for anyone who's not sure, who they want to go out there with a fresh look, okay? And we started off with a suit, I mean a pinstripe suit, which is supposed to be like dress, you know, like when they say you dressed up, you either go double-breasted or you go with pinstripes. I toned the pinstripe suit down by not wearing a pocket square, not wearing a tie, just a plain white shirt and a pair of Western boots. And I matched it with a belt that has patterns just like the boots, okay? And I'm gonna show you that belt in a second. Just give me 1 second and I will show you that belt up close. So if you see the belt here, okay, has similar patterns as the boots. Look, there's a rule, and I'm gonna really enforce this rule. If you're going to dress up and you're going to wear Western boots, do not, by any means, and I mean it, do not put on one of those Western belts with a big ass buckle like this. Because guess what? The focal point at all times should be you and the boots that you are trying to showcase. There are two things being showcased, you and the boots. And wearing that big ass buckle is going to take away from you and the boots, and that buckle is going to become the focal point, okay? The next thing is, it's you, it's the boots, and it's the clothes that you put together with those boots. So a toned down belt such as this one is enough. You could wear this belt with all the outfits, okay? Nothing wrong against, I don't have anything against Western belts. I just think that with the outfits that I chose, don't wear that belt. If you're gonna wear that belt should be the focal point, okay? Not everything else, because it's gonna throw everything else off. Wear a simple belt, the boots, focal point, you, focal point, all the attention from the person you're with should go to you and your boots. When you go to pick up this person, whether you're a lady going to meet up with the gentleman, or a gentleman going to meet up with the lady, or whatever other lifestyle you're into, when you show up, you want this person to look at you and say, "You look great. I love your boots." You don't want them to be like, "Whoa, that belt buckle's like in my face." No, you don't want that. All right? So, now that that's been said, all four of these looks can be done. Like I said, a pinstripe suit with Western boots, you'll probably, it looks great. Trust me. Okay? Maybe the video quality is not as great, where you could see how sharp and how luxurious this suit is. Okay, but we went from that suit, we toned it down a bit to the plaid shirt and the black jeans, then we dressed it up just a little more than the plaid shirt and the black jeans by wearing a black blazer, and then we went with the leather shirt with this look with the blue jeans. It can be done, it looks great. All right, thank you for your time. I love giving you my time. Comments, subscribe, like. Next video is coming up. I'm doing a video because I already have my Oro Los Angeles boots for about a month, and they've been broken in. I've worn them a bunch of times, and I want to give you guys an update as to how they're holding up. All right, so let's do this. See you later. Don't wear that big freaking buckle. Do not wear that big buckle. Don't do it. All right, I think you get the message. Don't wear that buckle.